Fucking Mirage. Kill leader, kill more like. Kill. Yeah.
I like how many wins you got today.
He's like, I got the biggest W of them all, except the W starts with the B and ends with an A.
I thought you were about to say it ends with male.
Congrats. I appreciate that you're being honest with us about your virginity being stolen at the age of 11. Okay, I hope your parents are proud of you.
I hope your parents hear.
All right, Eli, that's... That's all right. It's okay. It's funny. Goddamn, Mirage has got some fucking cake, dude. Hey, Eli, have you seen the movie Django Unchained?
Jenga?
Durango. Oh, right there.
Jenga.
3, 2, 1, decoy time. Okay, have fun with that, kid.
3, 2, 1, do.
Oh, get fucked up, boy! Wait. Eli. Ugh.
Oh. Grenade.
Holy shit, I didn't know I could fuck up that poorly. Why are you still in the party then? This is an Apex only party, kid. Did you not just hear what I said? Said it's an Apex only party. Which means that if you are not playing Apex, I would appreciate. Yeah, this is my party. I privately own this party. And I throw some banger ass parties, bro. He just sent me a friend request. The audacity on this kid.
The audacity?
Huh? I'm sorry. I can't.
What
I can't.
Was that?
I sound friendly? No, I'm an asshole.
He's the opposite of that.
Listen. Soul Productions here. This other man in the chat has known me for 5 years, and he can tell you I am not a friendly person. Like that girl that I like, I'm messing around with, but I don't have, I don't like her personality. Like, we were sitting in the car, and I was explaining something, and I couldn't get the words right. She's like, you can stop mansplaining now. And she like smiled at me, and I was like, don't ever say that word to me again. She's like, what? Mansplaining? And I was like, don't say it. And she was like, well, maybe
left.
You should stop.
I
was in the car moving 40 miles an hour down the highway.
I would have jumped out.
I'm just an asshole. I don't hate you, kid. You're just a kid. Oh, right here. Oh, get fucked. Over here. Wait.
There you go, Gibby. Have
hey,
a present.
Gibby.
Tell me how that feels.
Good night, asshole. Woohoo! Dude, we just... Right here, right. I can hear them. Oh, that's you, actually.
No, it's not.
Oh, it wasn't?
Oh, someone got hit with a grenade.
Son of a bitch. I need to start climbing. Oh, fuck me.
Under the stairs, he's stuck. Oh, never mind, he's not.
Oh,
stuck,
knocked him.
Guess. 60 damage on her.
Knocked her. Got her. She's down. Get fucked. Wingman is so good. Wow. This gun is still amazing. Shield.
Yeah.
Oh, that's good for both of us to have, actually. Oh, player.
Yeah.
Oh, get bamboozled, you dumb bitch! Oh, I went down to accident.
Same here.
Get fucked.
The Mirage 129 on him. God damn it, Jordan.
Wait, here, you want the G7?
What kind of fucking teleport is that?
Oh, purple armor.
Eli, I would appreciate some fucking assistance. Got it. Bitch. They're coming.
Found the logo.
I'm coming.
You got him. On me.
No, I won't really touch him. Damage. Don't you dare be on me. Wow, I was really confused where the fuck you went. I was like,
hey. Hey.
Croissant.
Croissant?
Hello there, Caustic. How you doing? Oh, he just punched me. Hello. Oh, I have to reload. Life of the party.
Zip zap boobity bop.
Zip line boobity bop, more like.
Croissant?
Croissant. Pathfinder Coon, do you want my croissant? Oh, bangy boy. Knocked one.
Who'd you knock?
Watson. Killed them both. Oh, yeah, that's right. Peacekeeper! You want the Eva?
Croissant.
Croissant. What was that noise? Was that like a boom boom? I like my screen shook a little bit, and I was like, "Whoa, Gibby!"
No, it's my fucking ooh, care
it's
package.
Care package. Hello,
Gibby.
Gibby.